There's the garden scene backdrop. Patti used it in the very first concert she staged here in August 1891.
Oh. d'anima. Addio, 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 addio.
Patti's love of Craggy Nos was such that she even had a special railway line and station built to serve it, with a private train said to be a gift from the Prince of Wales. She annually gave concerts for local charities in nearby Welsh towns, and once, after a particularly moving ovation, promised to return one day and sing their national anthem in their own language. Not an easy task for an American.
Gosh.
Not gosh!
That's hard.
Two L's is a gosh?
No, no, not sh.
Go, like Clandadnu.
Clanessi.
Goch. Goch?
No, that's a CH. Aki.
Goch. Goch. How do you get it?
Perfect, that's it. Very good. Gosh, that's sound.
Yeah, try to sing that with a note.
I know.
I don't know how to write this one. It's G.
Oh, you have to find your own phonetic verb.
Goch.
That's it. Asant.
Asant.
I again, guide. Guide. Okay. Want to do it?
Okay. Why not? Let's dive in. Wait a minute. The first word is my.
My.
My head. Yeah.
Thank you.